Well, you've been with me for a long, long time. I'm a lifetime member, and I got educated by the NAACP starting back in 1970 as a congressman. We were trying to, as a councilman.